I never believed him, and that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
Guess we're back at it again. All right, let's go.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train. We were right. Coming. We've got to catch it.
On this bitch, because you never know when you can need ammo, huh? What the fuck? Look for like the light that shines the brightest at me. Fuck you. Why are things just randomly exploding? Thank you.
Мам? Мама? Мама?
Артём, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
Alright, come on, little guy. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
Okay, well, we're back at it again. Hopefully we can, I might actually just blow through this whole thing.
Above. Black. Above. It is good. Here. Shining. All around. Down there. It's hard to breathe. Bad.
Oh, thank God. Your mask.
You're changing. I will be there. In the shelter. But I will stay close to you.
Alright, little guy. See how this goes. Can't pick that up, what the hell? Make sure I'm reloaded, make sure everything's good. Alright, we are going down here, I guess. This spot's terrible. Some of my family members are getting up. That's not exactly what I want to hear. Hopefully they don't knock on my door. Probably will though. He doesn't have anything. That I'm already out of ammo and air. Oh shit.
You and the other people are strong. You can kill anyone. I will come with you. A thing you know. I need it. Do not understand yet. Something important.
Well, this doesn't look good at all. I need more ammo. I don't like the way that this water looks. Bullets. I'm supposed to go that way. Okay. Well, I need to explore for ammo, so. Load anything for ammo. Bullets. Oh, fuck! Here. I don't even want to try. I will definitely try to sneak here, but push comes to shove. Shove comes to push. They can still see me even though I'm in the dark? Definitely try here. I'm dead. Whew. Let me just switch out one of these right here. Really, I can't pick up the... Damn it. Okay. Let's move on to the next one. Let's see, we're going that way. Make sure there's nothing over here. Still trying to be quiet because I have a lot of freaking people at my house right now, so I'm trying to not disturb them. Hopefully they won't disturb me, but I have a daughter that'll probably knock on my door in a minute now. Free gas. Oops. I'm gonna take this time to frickin' reload. Wonder how much ammo I actually have in this thing. Like how Demon. So I have to go that way. Before I go anywhere, make sure everything's reloaded. Make sure the light is amped up. Okay, that's amped up.
Look, I'm like you, with clothes.
Kid, I almost shot the shit out of you. Don't make me waste my bullets. I don't like where this is headed. Don't like where this is headed. Oh, that's sad. I like where this is going. Okay, good. Alright, I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Go, 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 fucking run, run, run! I'm kind of happy with them. Kind of. That. Ooh, do not like where this is going.
So high, you made the city? So huge. Why are the people down there now? Why so few? You humans killed all your people. Strange. Foolish. Evil.
Yeah. Saying it's so...